Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful peoples. How's everyone on that side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints there, so neither complaining anyway, because it don't do no good. Just pray about it, keep it moving, whichever way. Y'all already know we're back here for another reaction video. And what will we be reacting to on this here Saturday? The weekend! Baby, what y'all doing for the weekend? Let me know. I'm just being nosy.
All the time.
It's your turn.
No, you usually say something after that.
I said back to you, Bessie Boo.
Oh, I'm Bessie now. Last night, I checked. But hey, y'all, how's that doing? Hopefully,
she don't know.
The Lord has treated you right, or your day is giving right. So happy Saturday, November the 24th.
That's right.
It's 2-4. Yeah, because it's a month away from Christmas Eve, which means it's a month and a day away from Thanksgiving. I mean, Christmas. Oh, Lord. So happy Saturday, November 24th. And today's video question is brought to you by this beautiful person here on the screen right
check
now.
Check them out.
Where you at? You shall know. And they asked if we could do a reaction to Fourth Impact, Fourth Power. Well, there was Fourth Power, I believe they said on X Factor. Let me go back to the comments real quick. Fourth Power / Fourth Impact, and he says, I'm a new subscriber here and a big fan of Fourth Impact. Keep on reacting to them. They're also called Fourth Power when they competed on X Factor UK 2015. So I just put that all there, right there. Garnered 103 million views and most viewed on X Factor. You must watch it and you will see their other skills. And they asked,
okay.
The link they left, thank you for leaving the link, is to Raise the Roof with Jesse J. So we'll be able to check this out.
Check it out.
And see what's crack-a-lackin' on the slack slick slide.
Hack-a-hackin'.
Let's see. And I believe, I forgot what song we did from there before, but I will put it up here so you guys will. And it was so good.
Yeah, okay, come stay with us.
Yes.
Hope you go and thank you so much.
Look at it looks so sweet.
Hi girls, how are you?
Oh my god! Ow!
Hello, baby.
So who are you?
We are the Fourth Power from the Philippines.
Wow!
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh wow!
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No.
We flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Thank you, all of you. Oh my god.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
we're like floating in the air.
Like a dream come true.
The two gotta be twins. I feel like,
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
Too.
And we are
Fourth Power.
That's a good thing, man. That's bad.
Fourth Power, Fourth Impact.
I was gonna say that they all sister.
Since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people say,
just like
just
a mother
give up, you're not gonna make it.
Sure is like, stinky.
No, we love
she's
this.
Mother.
We love X Factor.
I know, how
about you? And our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived in
Heathrow. Now, we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in Manta. Oh my gosh.
Family in our home, we're 8. We really want to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Oh,
hey, mom.
Hi,
mom.
Hello.
Hello.
Nice
to
meet
you. So lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
I'm proud, mom.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do our 200% best today. I really hope they will like us in the performance.
Cross fingers!
Good luck.
Thank you.
I was thinking the one in the floral jacket and the one in the hat. Swings, but I don't think that's 2050 probably is.
She's gonna party like
19 to 27? Ain't no way.
Ain't no way.
The British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Mm-hmm. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I can arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favorite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given.
You knew they
were going to make it anyway. They didn't know it was on me.
You're right, this is gonna blow.
blow up.
I can't believe what just happened.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
We're going to...
Thanks for watching. If you want to make sure to catch all the latest X Factor videos, don't forget to subscribe.
I enjoy it, dude.
Hey, Rita.
If you just look
Rita,
at them,
Rita, pumpkin leader.
If you just look at them when they first came out, you weren't expecting it. I know I wasn't. But like Rita said, when that music came on, oh my God, all four of them have such beautiful voices. And they gonna make it far.
Yep.
They get two thumbs up. And they get an off side of the trailer. They get an A++++++++. All right, now. Back to you, Bessie.
Back to me. What do I gotta say? But fourth power, fourth impact. I forgot what video we did for me. I think we did Jackson. We'll be there, I believe. Or I forgot the name of it. But I did put it up here. So you guys can check it out. From that video to this
right.
is a astounding!
Mm-hmm. That's
astounding.
I got 125 million
views. Crazy. They took that audition and they didn't have to go to the second round. Honestly, they didn't. Mm-hmm. They didn't go to the audition. They would have blew up.
That's right.
From then, so mm-hmm. fourth impact. You guys are fabulous.
That's right.
I'm done.
I know they got some type of record deal by now.
They should. Let me look at it real quick.
I'm surprised.
Let me look at it, but okay.
Should I continue to do
it? Yeah, you can.
Okay, I hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person to take time out to watch our videos. Thanks to each and every beautiful people, person. Mm-hmm. People, person? Ha! Y'all know what I mean. Thanks to each and every person. People from subscribing to our channel. We love you, love you, love you. Thank you a lot. Also, don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all can know when we upload those good videos. And I think that's it for me, Bessie Boo. Back to you.
Thank you. Good on. They do assigned to star music.
Somebody
better
jump on them.
They had a few names before for actually fourth impact, but yes! Girls, you did wonderful.
Women. Yeah.
Beautiful women.
Who is that?
I don't know. It's a little of my life.
Pretty sure she's
So thank you to, let me see, RB for requesting today's beautiful, beautiful video. If you guys enjoyed today's video, you already know you're gonna enjoy tomorrow's video because tomorrow's video is another fourth impact video, but that fourth impact video will be them doing Stone Cold.
All right.
So it's gonna be tomorrow or Monday's video. So if you're subscribed, you'll be able to see that. But if you're not subscribed, which we in the entirety of the world don't know why you was not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below here. Has it gotten dark since the last time?
Yep.
Yeah. Y'all can still see us, right?
Mm-hmm.
So go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. I'm still stuttering. That subscribe button down below. If you guys have requests that you want us to react to, go ahead and leave the name of the song, the name of the artist, and the link down below in the comment section.
That's right, so we can know we are reacting to the right video that y'all request, beautiful people. She's so nosy. She all on my phone.
Everything you need to know about us, frankly, is down below in the description box.
Check
so you guys can check it out. If you guys subscribe to our channel today because today's video was good. You are now a beautiful person. If you join your best at that beautiful bill, well, the sun is shining. Okay. There are tons of beautiful people.
That's right. And we spread a number of them old positive vibes, no negativity. Positive. Keep all that negative shit to yourself because we don't want it. I usually don't cuss. I done seen so many YouTube videos and people cussing up a storm. I say a cuss word every now and then.
And you are not I.
Just saying, keep all the negative shit.
Let me get my mama together, y'all.
My pants pinching, man.
When
you get off?
So I am, frankly, the oldest member here in Beautifulville. That's my mother.
Get off me.
And I am President Brandy. I'm the youngest president to be alive here in Beautifulville.
Whatever. And I am her mother, Maxine, CEO and Vice President. Nice to meet you all, beautiful peoples.
So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you didn't, just case you're going to, because you can always paint tomorrow, the day after that, whenever you guys decide to come back.
Just come back.
So don't forget to stay beautiful, stay being blessed, stay being used energy, and stay being a pimp.
And a pimp player from the Himalayas. I'll see y'all in this video. Have a good day. Bye, beautiful people.
Peace.
Bye.